So this is the Next Rage, which is a Dutch electric motorcycle, which will be released in 2019, so this year. It is a naked electric bike. The model here on the motorbrush is chain driven, but they will change that to belt driven for the eventual product. What is important to know about this bike, that's practically mainly carbon fiber. The passenger seat will be lengthened with 5 to 10 centimeters, just a little bit more length to make it way more comfortable and pleasant for your passenger. The display will be wired, wirely connected instead of Bluetooth, and the bike will be available with several options, including adaptive headlights. It looks nice, especially for a brand new bike, brand new model, name, brand. What you don't see here is a number plate, and the number plate will be attached around the swing arm and around the back tire, so it will have a clean look. You can see there's quite some time and energy into it. They hired two nice designers, which actually created some nice lines on the bike. And that is why I'm showing you the guys this bike. It needs to get the attention it deserves. So keep an eye out for next.